So hello, Ayush and Barkha. Welcome to IWM Buzz. This is your host, Subhajit Ghosh. Pleasure to have you guys, over here. And I think this is our first interaction, but we are going to make it memorable by having some really interesting and cool points to talk about. First of all, many, many congratulations. Bahut bahut badhai ho aap dono ko. Second season aa gaya hai. And, this is like, just the starting of so many good things. You know, I mean, whenever a season two comes of any series, you know, that means ki first wala hit hua hai. That is the first thing that people think. Yaar, first wala chalo achha chal gaya, to isliye second season aa raha, and there's like a lot of anticipation that goes on. You know, it's a very difficult question to answer because you guys have worked in both, but then personal level pe, was season one more challenging and more interesting at the same time, or was it season two? I mean, I think I'll start with Barkha.
Okay. Yeah.
Both had their own set of challenges, and I'll tell you why. I'm not even giving like a very diplomatic or politically correct answer. I'll tell you ki kya season one mein tha aur season two mein nahi tha. Season one was a lot of improvisation on the spot because it was just an experiment. So hum kar rahe the jo literally ekdam dil se aaya tha. Like that's exactly what we'd done, like half of the times what we were doing, the scenes were quite different also from what was written, like on the spot, the director, writer, Ayush and I used to jam. Achha, aise aise karte, aise aise karte, and let's go. So I think that was that challenge. And the challenge for season two was to maintain that organic and that rawness, but still making it, because season two was a full-fledged series. Season one was a mini-series. It was only three episodes. So I think just making it worthy of a scale of an entire web show in itself, but not losing that simplicity and that rawness.
And the rawness.
And that, just not losing out on that. I think both had equal, that challenge was there, but like, dono ko karne mein maza bhi aaya.
Yeah. And what about you, brother?
I feel in terms of story-wise, yes, both had required its set of challenges and stuff like that. But I think shoot-wise, season one was dreadful to shoot because we were shooting night to days. So, because Barkha and I were only free for 8 days, which had us to do from 11 p.m. in the night to 11 a.m. So, matlab din ho gaya,
it was 2 p.m. if you remember. 2 in the afternoon, we packed up, shooting from 11 at night.
So, that was so very challenging.
More than 2
physically.
Hours.
That was physically very challenging because we were crunched and we had to finish it in that period of time only because uske baad wo kahi ja rahi thi, main kahi ja raha tha. And in this particular time, it was COVID. So, this had another set of challenges. So both wise, I think PFA, kabhi shanti se uth ho hi nahi sakta.
Shanti se hua hi nahi hai ye show kabhi, haan.
So, I think, jahan pe kaafi sara excitement.
I'm saying that's why the response is also so not shanti.
Yeah, exactly. And you cannot expect shanti. If shant reh jayega, toh, I mean, what's the point? You got to have that hulchal and, that khalbali going in. That's the whole point of coming up with the show, right? मुझे एक चीज आप लोग बताइए कि व्हेन यू आर कमिंग विद सीजन वन, ऑब्वियसली द एक्सपेक्टेशंस, आई मीन एक्सपेक्टेशंस ज्यादा होते भी नहीं, आई मीन लाइक पीपल हैव दिस थिंग कि यार चलो देखते हैं. आई एम जस्ट टॉकिंग अबाउट द जनरल परसेप्शन दैट पीपल यूजुअली हैव. दे फील लाइक अच्छा यार, द प्लॉट लुक्स गुड, द डिस्क्रिप्शन लुक्स गुड, लेट्स चेक इट आउट, इफ इट वर्क्स आउट वेल अदरवाइज वी लीव. बट फर्स्ट सीजन देखने के बाद व्हेन पीपल कम अप विद द सेकंड सीजन, देयर इज अ सर्टेन सेंस ऑफ एक्सपेक्टेशन दैट गोज अराउंड. So does that ever become a burden? Ki yaar, matlab expectation hai, to is time, abhi pehle se bhi zyada achha karna hai. Do you have that thing consciously in your mind, or just you like focus on keeping it very natural?
No, no. Of course, there is pressure as to we have to make it better than first season. And if people are not liking it better than season one, then we failed as creators to make that happen. Because it only has to keep getting better. So for as us as creators, as us as actors, as us as the production house, you know what I'm trying to say? Everyone wants to make a season three of it because, season two chalega, tabhi season three hoga, nahi to fir khatam. So that's where I think it's really, really important to get that right in the second season. Because we've seen a lot of shows that get pillowed and get pushed in the second season after making such a phenomenal season one. So we just didn't want to be that. I don't know, abhi tak aise 5 episode aaye nahi hai, to inshallah aisa achha hi jaye. But I'm just saying,
I think it's a very valid point, you know, because, you know, kafi, you know, projects pe aisa hota hai, you know, first season comes off like a proper biryani and the second season har jagah pe raita phail jata hai. So that is what happens in a lot of places. So I think let's hope and, you know, wish the same ki aisa na ho yahan pe. And I think the first episode has already been appreciated quite a lot. What about you, Barkha? I mean, how has it been for you? I mean, with respect to, you know, carrying forward the expectations that people have, because after this first season, there's a niche audience that's watching, that has their eyes on you. So, I mean, it's like a camera that's always there on you, right? So, you know, take that forward? Do you, like, you know, take it as a blessing that people are watching, or do you get a certain fun segment that's going to go on with the show? And I hope that, you know, you really like it. So we'll start with you, Barkha. Certain really, really quick rapid-fire type questions, and I expect some really fiery answers coming from your end.
Chalo.
So the first question that goes for you is that ki, if you could buy any type of food right now, kuch bhi agar aisa khana ho jo agar aapko mauka mile abhi ja ke kahin se bhi khareed lo, wo kya khana hoga?
Kuch bhi, main sab khati hu. Like anything vegetarian.
Yeah, the foodie inside you is coming up. Huh?
Yeah, I think a nice, yeah, authentic wood-fired oven-roasted, yeah, pizza with burrata cheese.
Arre baap re baap. Kya baat hai. Very detailed explanation and mere aur Ayush ke muh mein already paani aa gaya.
Wo chahiye mere ko,
haan. Okay, so ye kaafi quirky sawal hai, but, you know, achanak se yaad nahi aata. That is ki, what is the color of your toothbrush? I mean, can you remember it instantly? It's a very simple question, but suddenly dimag pe nahi aata. A lot of people are like, yeah, kya tha, bhool gaya. So that's like the reaction. Okay.
Pink.
Next question for you is, so the next question for you, Barkha, is ki, if you could be any animal, so what would that animal be and also why?
I'd be a lion, yaar. Because, like, lion is my soul. Aur meko, haan, aur meko dar ke nahi rehna. I want to be on top of the food chain. And like, I want to be lazy. And like, I want to be chicken. But I'd be a vegetarian lion, yeah, you know what I mean? Like, I don't like eating meat, so like...
yeah.
Maas khane wala lion.
Hota hai na, aise, once in a blue moon creation, so that's exactly the vibe that we are getting from.
Main khas khane wala lion hoti.
Kya ho?
Haan. Ayush.
Okay, so the last question for you, Barkha, in this rapid fire segment is the fact ki, you know, har kisi ke andar, you know, ek bahut hi, which probably might be normal to you, but then it's like, you know, it might come off as a very weird habit to somebody else. So what is that habit of yours which is actually very normal to you, but then kisi aur ke liye wo weird ho sakta hai?
Not understanding sarcasm. Like, mere ko nahi samajh mein aata hai sarcasm. Like, I take everything at face value, and apparently, yeah, it's very common to be able to understand sarcasm. Yeah. So, like, agar, if I, yeah, ask you ki aapne neeli t-shirt pehni, you'll be like, nahi bhai, maine to lal t-shirt pehni. I'm like, achha, okay, cool, nice color. So, like, I don't get sarcasm. So, I think that's just a little weird for people around me, but for me, it's like, nahi aata yaar, samajh mein kya kare.
Okay, Ayush, I'll come to you now with some really, hopefully, some really cracking up answers. First question is, what simple, describe yourself in 3 words. The first 3 words that somebody should use to describe you.
First 3 words are honesty, confident, and loving.
Go away with it. Okay, correct. 3. Done. Okay. So if you could trade lives with anyone right now, any personality of the world, or, you know, it need not be a famous personality, who would it be and why?
I wouldn't trade my life with anyone.
Kya baat hai? Main akela jaisa hu waisa rahunga.
Main khush hu. Main apne life mein kahan bhi jaise bhi hu khush hu. Aage jab jaunga tab khush hunga. Nahi jaunga tab khush hunga. To main khush.
So basically stay in the present and enjoy yourself. That's the mantra. Okay.
Yeah.
So it's actually very weird. Ye pata nahi aap kaisa answer mujhe doge. If you could actually talk during your sleep, so what do you think you would be saying to yourself?
Meko lagta hai main na as a human being kafi gaane sunta hu, aur main kabhi kabhi gaane sunte hi so jata hu, to main probably neend mein gaana hi ga raha hunga. Koi na bahut bahut hi weird hoga wo ke waise so raha hu aur teri khatir tarse se zalima ga raha hu aur so raha hu, to kafi random aur weird hoga, but I think that's the closest to something.
Entertaining the host sector. If you're ever directing yourself, please try to incorporate that as a scene, and I'm pretty sure people are going to love that.
For sure, man. For sure. Neend mein gaal.
Okay. The second last question for you. What is your biggest addiction?
Coffee. Coffee is my biggest addiction. I think I have like 5 to 7 cups, or it can go higher also in it.
Bingo.
Oh, sorry. Yeah. We're still doing Ayush's rapid fire now. I don't know how maybe.
But it's good to see you are involved and you're having fun as well. So I think that's important.
Acha hai, barka bhi coffee.
So, maybe coffee.
Haan, barka bhi.
Aur maza, meko maza bahut pasand hai. I love drinking maza.
Yeah, that's an interesting combination. Okay, last sawal Ayush for you before we wrap up. We all movie lovers, you know, web series, we are all lovers of content, and you know, there's some very, very, you know, some really interesting dialogues that remain in our hearts, you know, they remain etched forever. So aisa koi dialogue which is probably, you know, played a really, really, really important role in your life with respect to, you know, the way you look at things?
I don't know, but there's a philosophy which I follow, like to try keeping things light and stuff like that. So I really like that dialogue from Kal Ho Na Ho, Jiyo Gao, Khush Raho, Kya Pata, Kal Ho Na Ho. Like that's something which I generally apply to my life. Do whatever the you have to do. Because you never know.
No censorship here, don't worry.
Exactly. Did we know that the lockdown was going to come? Did we know anything of that sort was going to happen? Like, we don't foresee so many things which are coming our way. So it's better to let go, live, do what you want to do now rather than arre jab hoga tab hoga, kar lo na abhi.
Exactly. So I think just live in the moment and just have fun. So thank you so much, Ayush and Barkha, for joining me over here. And it's a pleasure. Mujhe bahut 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 zyada maza aaya. And I wish you all the best for all the future episodes that are coming and all the endeavors that you guys take. Lovely talking to you. I wish the next time whenever we are doing an interaction, we meet some amne-samne and have some nice coffee and maza.
Oh, sure.
Absolutely. Thank you.
Thank you so much.